SoulCalibur 6.
I just realized I had the mic turned off. So, a belated welcome to the stream. Not sure if anyone else is still playing right now. But yeah, I had a rough start earlier with latency issues on the connection, so I'm hoping that was temporary. I hope it's cleared up, because the last thing I want is to have a significant delay on what I do. I guess now I know how PlayStation and PC players feel. Hey, Nitric. I mean, it's usually not that bad on the Xbox side. I'd usually pick up someone, you know, even if they're from, like, Europe or South America or even Asia or the Middle East. And at one time, I fought a guy from Africa. Like, Xbox has usually been more populated than the other two because I guess the other two have better games to play. And granted, it's also why I play on the weekends. Oh, here we go, finally.
Challenge your limits.
Yeah, I only played the PC version during, like, in-life events, so...
Let your desire for
victory... And I don't like it.
...beyond your limits.
You look beautiful, Dad.
Didn't I tell you no?
I know, right? Yes. God.
Battle to fight.
Yeah, I can't seem to do anything. I don't get it. There is just so much. I really hope it's not my connection because I don't know what to do. Granted, custom character voices with adjustments to vocal tone and vocal pitch sub always screw things up anyway. Yeah, because I got Talim just as Earth-chan. Because our Earth day is like 2 days from now.
Such a beautiful corpse.
Yeah, because I like to play as a Quintessa slash Azwel like for like an hour or so. It's kind of a warm up, and then usually switch to my thumbnail character. Hey, Grin. Oh, for God's sake!
Hey,
Then again, it could just be this guy. Maybe he's just got a really awful, awful connection. No, that's all right. Thanks for stopping by anyway. Well, I don't know about that. Quintessa's from, I'll say Quintessa's dressed as Lady Death, an old comic book character.
Now behave.
The battle is over. Show respect for the fallen who fought so bravely.
For show. Yeah, close enough. No, sort of. Yeah, it's true. Yeah, I've got some Witchblade comics somewhere.
Now behave.
Yeah.
Not dead yet.
Here we go. Let's go.
Oh, all right.
Stand. Battle three. Fight.
Next try. Let's go. Now behave.
You can't cancel that.
Not yet.
Battle four. Fight.
Are you kidding? There I go.
The goddess of victory smiles upon the strong spirit.
We'll dance again sometime.
I have to ask, what's with all the one and dunning?
Challenge your limits.
Are they supposed to be some sort of Edgemaster character, like with all these different fighting styles?
Battle one. Fight.
Catch. Catch. Catch.
Yeah, I haven't played Killer Instinct since the arcade days back in the 90s. Yeah, I've heard good things about it, and I've seen gameplay of it. I forgot that doesn't work for all soul charges. And now my streaming connection is having issues. Yeah, no, because I borrow a neighbor's connection to live stream with, so it doesn't really interfere because my connection's upload speed is garbage. But problem is, that means I'm using wireless to live stream with, so there's going to be issues with that too. Ay. Yeah, funnily enough, I'm so used to the default 6 button for like Street Fighter that I can never get into its the modern controls setup. So I don't like modern for other reasons. Granted, I still gotta try to fix the trigger buttons on this controller because they're kind of screwy. Thankfully, I don't need them
for
this game.
Let your desire for victory take you beyond your limits.
You are beautiful, dead.
Didn't I tell you no?
Battle one. Fight.
Can't get the darker impact.
Now behave.
You want a finger? Like this?
Yeah.
Battle two.
Oh, I couldn't duck.
Victory. Battle. Ring. Fight.
You can.
I can soul charge.
Here we go. Now behave.
Jeez. Yeah. Oh man, what's going on? Oh, I shouldn't have gone backwards. What the hell? There we go.
Blessings for those who have repeatedly escaped the clutches of death.
Let's play again sometime.
Alright, let me at least switch costumes. Yeah, because the issue with Yoshimitsu is that it more or less tracks your movement, and it's a break attack too. So even if you guard, you recoil. So you can only really counter with a much faster attack or resist impact.
Challenge your limits.
Oh, all right, at least now we got someone different.
Let your desire.
Here to do so.
Battle one. Fight.
Ready? Say goodbye. Wait, and this. No
escape. Oh. Hit. Oh man, my reaction time is just bad today. That happens sometimes, especially with custom characters.
Battle three, fight.
Oop, that was a mistake.
Okay.
Oh no. Yeah, Quintessa cannot jump as high as Talim.
Farewell.
Oh, I thought he was in spear mode.
Battle 4. Fight.
I couldn't duck in time. Oh, come on.
Final battle. Fight.
No escape. No escape. Somebody love pain. No escape. Come.
I don't even know if this will be enough.
Like this?
Alright.
How'd that feel?
Blessings for those who have repeatedly escaped the clutches of death.
That's all for show.
Challenge your limits.
So you wanna fight? Didn't?
Battle 1. Fight!
No escape!
Farewell.
Is over. Show respect for the fallen who fought so bravely.
You think you're strong enough? So he didn't?
Battle one.
Victory and bask in the glory.
We'll dance again sometime.
Believe in your power and reach for victory.
You are beautiful, dead.
Dead? Didn't I tell you no?
Battle one. Fight!
No way! Stop it! Gotcha!
Who have repeatedly escaped the clutches of death.
We'll dance again sometime.
Challenge your limits.
I haven't fought this character in a while. It's a certainly an interesting choice.
Let your desire for victory take you beyond your limits.
You look nice and tough. Didn't I tell you no?
Battle one.
Victory goes to the last one.
Battle two. Fight.
No, you don't. Oh, yeah, loud game.
Now behave.
Stand, fight, battle, ring, fight.
Save your breath.
Yeah, yeah, it is kind of oddly unique. I'm not sure too many other characters would do that. Usually some more generic phrase like take this or gotcha, but... Oh crap, I hit the wrong command.
That's all for show.
I want to mute the mic while I type out the timestamp for the match, and I hit the be right back command by mistake. Oops.
Challenge your limits. Let your desire for victory take you beyond your limits.
Care to dance with me?
I'll give you a lesson in humility.
Battle one. Fight!
Oh, I couldn't duck. Yeah, yeah, that does make Keelik a little more difficult to use. But at the same time, his soul charge doesn't have a time limit. Oop, wrong move. Well, it won't. Oh, I ducked at the last moment.
Blessings for
I mean, granted, that does kind of make Keelik even more of a... more like Ryu, with his own evil Ryu side. Let's switch out. Actually, no, you know what? I haven't used this one in a while. Yeah. Yeah, because like for my my devil girl, Karen, I remember I used... I think I originally used the Lance style in SoulCalibur 3. Sonmina's in 4. Shiba's in 5, because he had the trident, and then Keelak in 5, or 6, because he's got the trident.
Let your
you won't get any.
Battle 1. Fight!
Couldn't duck in time. Some good timing.
Let your desire for victory take you beyond your
battle.
Yeah, it's down after the dress I gave her in Street Fighter 6. Oh no. Oh, I shouldn't have done that.
Battle 2. Fight.
Yeah, it's like Greyhawk 2000. Oh, you're kidding me! Yeah.
Step.
I guess I deserve that overall. Oop, wrong move.
Say your prayers.
You are
I always forget to do that. I always forget that doesn't link up with Soul Charge because it comes out too fast. Oh, wow. Yeah, although there are some clipping issues for SF6. At least if you're creating a very buxom character. Like, I noticed Ryu's gi has a lot of holes in it when worn by certain characters. My move. Yeah, it is a little tricky. I even recently gave Quintessa a bit of a facelift. Very tricky wall combo. And I ducked at the last moment. Yeah, because the issue is that crouching 3A returns you to a standing position, so you have to input a second crouch just in time. Like, you don't have a lot of time to do it twice in a row. But yeah, if you can manage it, it does a whole lot of damage.
Challenge your limits.
Well, now this should be interesting. And a bit nerve-wracking.
You would battle one. Fight.
Ready?
Catch me. Wrong move. Oh. Yeah, again, a bit of a delay, too.
Battle 2. Fight.
Like this.
Right. This guy really likes to spam reversal edge. Oh, this is so boring. Bad timing.
Battle 4. Fight. Stick with me. Be careful. Weapon arms.
Somebody loves me.
Wow, wrong move, game. That was way too close.
The goddess of victory smiles upon the strong spirit.
Yeah, it's always frustrating getting the wrong input red.
Fight!
Wow, I can't guard. And my attack didn't come out. Because of course not.
Claim victory and bask in the glory.
I can't duck or cancel. I couldn't duck that! Oh, you're kidding me. I do a crouching guard, doesn't count. What is with the delay?
Is over. Show respect for the fallen who fought so bravely.
Yes, I have grown used to my enhancements.
You
battle one. Fight.
And I can't do anything about the streaming connection.
Victory goes to the last one standing.
Battle 2. Fight!
Oh my god, can't get my input.
Reach my-
my goal.
Fight.
I can't soul charge.
Not yet. Here we go.
And it misread my 6-6A. Come on! I didn't have enough power?
Claim victory and bask in the glory.
I thought I had 2 meters. I was wrong. Sidestep.
The goddess of victory smiles upon the strong of spirit.
Battle one. Fight!
I couldn't guard.
Escaped the clutches of death. Of victory smiles upon the strong spirit.
Battle 1. Fight. Wrong move. Oh, that was supposed to be 2A.
Of victory smiles upon the strong spirit.
What? Now it came out correctly.
Battle.
Nah, I shouldn't have done that.
Claim victory and bask in the glory.
What a thrill to see a human on the brink of death!
Here you.
Battle one. Fight!
I can't. Thank you, One Eye, and welcome.
Let's go. Be careful.
I couldn't duck. I can't sidestep. Couldn't soul charge either.
Claim victory and bask in the glory.
Interesting reaction. Thanks to you, my recent.
Care to you?
Battle one. Fight.
Oh, I didn't. Damn, thumb slipped.
Victory goes to the last one standing.
Battle two. Fight.
Ready?
Hey, Zio.
Fight!
Like this.
my goal.
Fight.
I can't duck. Yeah, still at this. Yeah, I know. It's not so much the game, thankfully. It's just my streaming connection that I use. Yeah, it's I can't do anything about it right now.
Battle one. Fight.
Yeah.
Battle two. Fight.
What? How did that even hit? Try a soul charge. I couldn't guard. Turn around. And I ducked at the last moment.
Claim victory and bask in the glory.
What a thrill to see.
Here to
you in battle one. Fight.
I can't counter it. Grab him.
Victory will not.
Battle two. Fight.
Yeah.
How? Wrong move. Are you kidding? How did I miss that grab?
For the fallen who fought so bravely.
It appears I have grown used to my enhancements.
Here. You would battle one. Fight!
Why that came out with such a delay.
Victory goes to the last one standing.
Battle to reach my four. Goal, fight!
Now behave. Wrong move! I was trying to do 4BB and my thumb slipped. Badly.
Show respect for the fallen who fought so bravely. Believe in your.
You impress me.
Battle one. Fight.
I probably should have gone with back grab, but... Oh well.
Battle to reach my goal! Fight!
Blessings for those who have repeatedly escaped the clutches of death.
Or cancel.
Hmm.
I was hoping I had enough room to reach.
Final battle. Fight!
Why'd I do that? Okay.
Blessings for those who have repeatedly escaped the clutches of death.
How'd that miss? Are you kidding? I guess I just kept sidestepping.
Blessings for those who have repeatedly escaped the clutches of death.
I need to take a break. I think me and the stream's connection. So, one moment. All right. Well, I'm going to finally try my hand with Earth Chantalum. But if there's still any streaming issues, I may just cut this short. More Azwel. Alright. Oh, for crying out.
Believe in your power and reach for victory.
This is gonna be real rough, I can tell already.
Battle one. Fight!
Very rough connection.
Stand. Fight.
Battle. Three. Fight.
Duck.
Victory will
battle.
I'll
four.
Do my best.
Fight.
I couldn't duck! For God's sake, the delay!
Claim victory and bask in the glory.
Such a beautiful corpse.
And the problem is, if I win, I barely get anything for this. Hey, Cypher.
Believe in your power and reach for victory.
May the wind watch over me.
Battle one. Fight!
What?
To your left.
Battle three. Fight.
Painful.
The battle is over. Show respect for the fallen who fought so bravely. Victory will not.
Battle two. Fight.
Victory.
Battle three. Fight.
Missed.
No.
victory goes. Battle 4. Fight!
Alright, I can't do this anymore. I can't fight this person anymore. The connection is just too awful.
Repeatedly escaped the clutches of death.
My streaming connection is still not doing very well either.
Challenge your limits.
Four. Fight. Wind, go through.
guard.
Claim victory and bask in the glory.
We have pride, and we shall never falter.
Believe in your power and reach for victory.
You are in too deep.
May the wind watch over me.
Battle one. Fight!
Nothing came out. Nothing came out. I don't know.
The battle is over. Show respect for the fallen who fought so bravely.
This just shows how much better I am than you.
Believe in your power and reach for victory.
You are in too deep.
May the wind watch over me.
Battle one. Fight!
Come to me!
good enough.
There. Time to die.
Counter strike.
KO. Battle two. Fight.
Couldn't duck in time? I feel like I'm moving to molasses. I can't fight anymore. I don't get it. It seems like both my connection and the one I use to stream with are just so bad.
Claim victory and bask in the glory.
Battle one. Fight.
Come to me.
You motherfucker! This is frustrating.
Blessings for those who have repeatedly escaped the clutches of death.
Okay. Just gotta be patient.
Let your desire.
Battle one. Fight!
Oh, game. I didn't want to go into a stance. Oh, I couldn't duck?
Final battle, fight!
The goddess of victory smiles upon the strong of spirit.
Alright, look, I'm gonna call it a day. I mean, all things considered, my gaming connection is not... I mean, it could be better, but it's not as bad as it could be. But yeah, I my streaming connection is just garbage today for some reason. I don't know why. So, I was really hoping to do a little bit more, but with the way everything's stuttering, because I've got it on my laptop, and I can tell that the stream is just bad, so it's going to be a short one, I'm afraid. Yeah, I'd say if it's a sunny day where you are, then go outside and enjoy it, so take care, everyone.